Good morning and welcome to day three of my little Italian adventure. This is the Via Ferrata we're going to attempt today. This is the one that I came specifically to this location for. So it's about a 3 hour route.
Thank you.
Grazie. That was tough.
We'll be right back.
Orrido di Foresto via Ferrata completed. That was one of the best experiences I've ever had. It was scary, exhilarating, challenging, but just amazing. The force of those waterfalls when you're trying to climb up those ladders, it was tough. At points I thought, I just don't know if I can do this. But when that happens, just have a rest. There are a few places to stop, just catch your breath, build your strength back up, and carry on. So yeah, just amazing. So that's it for this little Italian adventure. What an awesome 3 days. Hoping to get away somewhere next month. So let's see what we can do. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.